mini adder, right? And we've got to put a new string on. We actually didn't take care of the first string, and you can see what happened to it. It's all gnarly, and it's not cocking correctly.
Just gonna wax this string up. So the first one, we didn't wax
the knocking area. That area right there.
We're gonna wax everything. Right? So we gotta do it. Put my leg on that side right there. Basically sit on that side of the room and push down. Right. If you do it correctly, you should be able to get that bit. At least on part of it, if not all of it, right there. Oh, wait. If it slides out the side, you gotta go back. Okay, so right now we've slid up the side. See it? You gotta get that loop around to the back side. How you do that? Same way. You just pull, sit on it, push down, and pull that loop around. Just like that. So, can you do it by yourself? Absolutely you can. Trick is, just put your weight on one side. Make sure if you've got a flat stop, so you got something to sit on. Just push down on both sides of the room. If it breaks, it breaks. You haven't printed it correctly. So, it will seat.